Hi friends, welcome to Trending Stocks. Kindly subscribe to my channel for the latest market updates and also the multi-bagger tips. Now we are going to discuss about South Indian Bank. Yeah, as you know that today entire market was bleeding. That means somewhere around 3.8% was dropped in both NSE and BSE. The index was came down. But still you can see here today South Indian Bank was traded 10.67% up. So that is a huge impact because entire index was bleeding, but here South Indian Bank was growing. So why this was happened? This is a multi-bagger stock. So we are going to discuss about that. This is the right time to buy this stock. So this will there will be a huge impact is going to be happen here because today I think most of the people they received the email from the company saying about the EGM. So we will go into we are going to discuss that, and also we are going to discuss about the fundamental of that. So before we start the this thing the video, we will go into the target. So the target for 3 to 4 years, somewhere around you can expect around 45 rupees per share. We can expect today it is trading at 9.85, so this is the right time to accumulate. So, and also there is no chance to fall the share from here, so surely it is going up only. So maybe we can expect maybe after around 30% going, and there may be a slight shuffle will happen. After that the share will grow, so gradually this share will move up to 45 within 3 to 4 years. So this is for sure. In the short term we can expect somewhere around 15 to 18. So short term means somewhere around 3 to 4 months we can expect 15 to 18, which will be almost double. So we will go into the fundamental of the company. Before that we will go into the details of the EGM notice. So here you can see that company is going to issue the preference shares. This is South Indian Bank EGM, which was announced today. And you can see that the company is going to issue preferential share for 240 crores. And the purpose of this thing is company is going to expand the business and also the lending power. Already the South Indian Bank is profit generating bank, and again they are going to increase their branches, and also they are going to grow their business. So it is a good news, excellent news for the company. So we will go into the details of the company's fundamental. Just you can see here, so this is 5 years chart. Here you can see that in March 2016, the yearly turnover, if you see, the sale was around 5,500 crore. But while we are coming to 2020, it becomes 7.7 crore. You can see here every year the company is increasing around 700 crore sale they are adding. So it's a good growth. And also you can see the profitability for past 5 years. You can see here every year company is generating around 300 to 350 crore company is generating. So it's a good, excellent bank. While we are comparing to all other private sector bank and also the public sector bank, and you can see here the every year company is generating around 350 crore to 400 crore profit. And here you can see that company's market capitalization, current market capitalization, is only very small. You can see 1782 crore. It's very small amount while we are comparing to the business and also the profitability of the company. And again they are going to add 240 crore to their portfolio. So it means company is going to add the branches as well as the lending power. So surely the coming years the company, that means the bank, will grow from here. That is a that's a good thing for the company, and it's the right time to buy. And today's chart, if you see, in the morning itself it started to grow. From here you can see there will be, it's like a parabolic move, and today it closed around 9.85, and also it is 10.67% it grew. So this is an excellent bank. This is a multi-bagger stock. Surely this will give you somewhere around 45 rupees per share within 3 to 4 years, and in 3 to 4 months you will get almost 80% profit. So if you didn't subscribe to my channel, kindly subscribe to my channel. Thank you very much.